Sergeant Malloy will lead the TSG support unit. Sergeant.
You fit? Ready when you are?
Riot shields?
I don't think so, Ben.
Station.
Be quiet, will you? We've got a busy day.
Well, what if I pay my fine? Will you let me go?
You've already been asked to pay the fine. You said no.
Well,
just tell it to the magistrate.
Hello, Carl. I'd like a little word with you.
Bill, you don't have to barge in. Don't I teach you manners or what?
Oh, I'll ring ahead next time. That suit you?
Yeah, it would.
I'm DC Carr, this is WDC Martello. We'd like to question you about an incident that happened 2 months ago.
I can't remember that far back.
Oh, you'll remember all right, mate.
You reckon? You don't scare me.
Carl Evans, I'm arresting you on suspicion of aggravated burglary. That's burglary with violence, Carl, a very serious offence.
You still don't scare me.
You have been cautioned. You've chosen not to have a solicitor present.
Ask away. I've got nothing to hide.
Did you know Elsie Mitchell? She lived in Addis Avenue, 72 years old, a small lady, friendly with the kids in the area.
Yeah, I know her. Of course I know her. Everybody knows her.
Well, some people thought she had a lot of money in her house. Did you ever hear anything about that?
No, not me. But obviously some yobbo from the estates found out. You can't trust the kids round there.
So you didn't do it then? You didn't rob her?
No. Why would I do a thing like that?
And I suggest you did rob her.
No, not true.
You robbed her, then you beat her up so badly she spent a month in hospital.
I couldn't do a thing like that.
You and your associate, Thomas Jeffries, broke into her house. You took the money from a desk. When you saw her sleep in the chair, you decided you'd better take no chances and beat her repeatedly about the head with a set of brass knuckles.
Rubbish. You're making this up.
You said, she's a dozy cow, we better not take no chances.
No, I never.
You took the cash, jewellery and a small clock.
No, I didn't. And even if I did, well, where is it then? You didn't find nothing in my house, did you?
You took the valuables and you hid them on a patch of waste ground behind Canley Fields.
How do you know that?
You admit you did the burglary.
Someone's grasped on me, haven't they?
You robbed Elsie Mitchell, then you beat her senseless, didn't you?
No, no, I didn't. Look, who's propped me up for this? Was it Jeffries?
He has made a statement, yes.
I believe it.
Did you get the knuckle dusters, Carl?
Off a mate.
Why did you hit her?
Look, I never said I did.
You said you got some knuckle dusters, though.
Did I? Yeah, all right, then I did, but I never hit the old crow. Look, I'm not admitting anything.
Well, you don't have to, mate. You see, your friend Jeffries has given us all we need. It's not your lucky day, is it?